We're all here today wearing the new K-Swiss Air Knit shoes. Up an extensive playtest of the K-Swiss Aeroknit shoe. Now, this is a brand new offer from K-Swiss. I know we were excited to get these on our feet as it's got a brand new upper. It is knit, which is awesome. We've not seen this in a K-Swiss shoe before, and it's absolutely comfortable, as most K-Swiss shoes are, as we found. And I loved the fit and stepping comfort. It was so soft. Now, we do have a new playtester on our team. Julie, have you ever worn K-Swiss shoes before?
No, it was actually my first time wearing K-Swiss shoes. These shoes, like you said, are very comfortable. Most likely the most comfortable shoes I ever worn on the tennis court. Also, like, the knit part of the shoe makes the shoe very flexible. Really comfortable. The cushioning is a little bouncy, which make it like really awesome to like just rally. It's really fun. But I found that this shoe had a lack of support. It was a very lightweight shoe, but I think I would have enjoyed a bit more weight so I could have extra support laterally and move better on the court.
I had similar thoughts as you. I really like K-Swiss shoes for their cushioning, and this Aeroknit does that really well. It's nice and plush underfoot, really soft. And then I thought that knit upper was soft as well, so there was no pinching or rubbing, which made me have no break-in period when I walked down to the court. For me, I have a previous ankle injury, so I need a little bit extra support and stability. And like you said, the upper is just too soft for me, so it wasn't holding my foot in place, even with that booty construction.
Now, I know as far as traction, I tend to like a sticky outsole. I don't like to slide as much, and these outsoles were perfect for my game, but that probably meant that you guys were looking for a little more slickness on your outsole.
Like you said, it was very sticky, which I enjoy, but maybe on these shoes, I think I would have enjoyed less traction because, like I said, lack of support on the side, and my foot was sliding in the shoe. So less traction maybe would have led to less sliding inside the shoe, and I think I would have enjoyed that a little better.
Another aspect of the shoe that I liked was the durability. I put many hours on the shoe, and I actually didn't see any premature wearing or balding, so I think I have a lot of life left. However, I thought the toe durability could be improved. If you are a toe dragger or hard on your uppers, this is not the shoe for you. It's very easy to get scuffing and show some damage on that knit upper. But I really did like the lightweightness of the shoe. I felt I was very quick on the court, and I was able to get to a lot of balls. We also had another playtester, Kristen, on this review. Unfortunately, she was not able to make this chat with us, so make sure to go to tenniswarehouse.com to check out her full written comments.
And all in all, we find this shoe to be very comfortable, nice and soft, not the most supportive, but very quick and lightweight on the court. For more information about this shoe and many others, make sure you visit us at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.